Okay, you are back with Kibradders, playing for RPC Gaming, the Clan Armed Response Team. Sorry I had to cut short the last video, but I was really unsure of where I needed to be. Still in the same game, I know, so let's crack on. So I must have passed it. It was just up here in the morgue. Oh crap. Just here. Or not. Okay. So that was a bit lame. They're like drone groupies. Okay, so I'm a bit lost. I'm pretty sure that was supposed to be Otter's logging place. Unless there's something I'm missing somewhere. So, my bad, I actually thought that that was supposed to be the... Oh shit!
Game over, zombie!
Oh, I'm sensitive to my mouth way tonight. Let's have that.
Whatever, sounds cool, I guess. Reloading! Munchie.
So I've got a ball, so that should help.
Not cool. Need some ammo.
Oh, let's get a bit of rest. Alright, so the videos you are watching might be spaced out quite a bit. However, for me they're not. It's pretty much continuous. Was there a...
Shit! Need more rounds.
In here, so... okay.
Something happened.
Got it. Thank
I'm
you.
I'm assuming that's good. I'm low.
So, there was it. It was in the holding area.
I can afford that operation
being a
now.
Noob, I couldn't find it for the life of me. Just grab
like
his credits.
Basic.
100 credits. That it. Yeah, I assault drone.
Oh hell,
handy
I'm
little
low
things,
on ammo.
These. Now I'm assuming I have to go.
If you have clearance to hear this message, then the test is a success. You have 24 hours to proceed to the rendezvous point and initiate phase 2. Good luck.
Power has been restored to the exo testing facility.
Need some ammo.
Nice. So as far as I'm aware, that is the Easter egg complete. I could be wrong. Need some more ammo.
Oh, now that's nice.
Spend a few points upgrading.
Oh.
And you know what I haven't finished doing? I haven't finished doing the Easter egg, the musical one. So let's go.
Damn it!
Already got that one. Next one is just through in the Exo testing room. So if that was the Easter egg, it was actually fairly short. I managed to do it in 16 rounds and in just about under.
Experimental weapon upgrade station online.
Hang on.
Attention, aerial vehicle approaching.
Oh yeah. That's level 20 weapon. Let's have a look. Is this it? Have I done it? So there's the Valkyrie, so I don't need to do the Easter egg. Cock that up, so I'm just going to do this and pause it and find out. I need to find out whether or not that was the end of the Easter egg, because I'm not 100% sure, to be honest with you. So,
next few weeks,
let's go find out. Mr. I'll be back. Okay guys, so it turns out that was the entire Easter egg. So there was no need for me to actually end that last video. But I've done it anyway. I might find a way to stick it together. The EMP's on this pest. Next step, may as well do it, to get this to a level 20 weapon, and then,
oh,
shit.
Man. Roll back to him. Time to clean up.
Yes, sorry, I was saying, next step is to get this to a, oh shit, level 20, and then get it to a mark 25.
Oh hell, I'm so unable.
Let's see if I can do that. Let's see if that might come handy.
Very high tech stuff. That'll learn ya. Hit them while they're soft.
That's right. Okay, so we've got a crawler there, that's good.
Shit! Need more rounds! Angie, you're a useless...
Okay, so Mark 9.
Lock and load!
Didn't really need that full reload, but hey. God, that was tricky. At least I got my contact grenades and my distraction drones back. Full perks, Easter egg complete. Should have seen that coming. All that tech. My mouse sensitivity is awful. You know what? I've still not seen one of these point dispensers fizzling yet. You know, to give me the jackpot. Which is a shame, because I wouldn't mind actually getting it involved in the video here. Okay, Angie's not talking to me anymore. Is that the pie tech? Yes, I'll have that. Why not? I've made myself a little bit slower, but never mind. That's something I've not seen. Where's it gone? Was it? Oh, it wasn't on this one. Was it just on carrier? Yes, it was. Forget what it's called. Exo stockpile or something like that. I believe it gives you an extra grenade slot and secondary grenade slot. Right, let's go and upgrade this one.
Yeah, that'll give it some power.
Let's get to. Take some time to get it to level 20, I think, but it's worth a go.
That's it for that wave. Hey, think the Atlas ComSat can see me flipping him the bird?
Heh
Everybody still got all their fingers and toes? All right.
Nice. Run.
Some doctor. They're ganging up. Low on ammo. That's pretty cool.
So let's see. So, one, two.
Sayonara, stubs! Some zombies with this.
Why not?
Alive, we got five! killed. From space!
Okay, so we've still got another zombie, so let's go and see if I can find myself an extra 200 points hiding somewhere. Yes, I thought I saw this one. Get some more contact grenades. A4 to Mark 15. It's starting to get a little bit touch and go now. Oh shit. Sensitive buttons. There you go. Oh, look at that camo. Starting to look nice. Ah, it's a weird sight that. Don't know if I like that. Sinking to your level now.
I like this because it can kill stuff on its own. Where'd they come from? Yep.
soon.
Attention. Not doing well.
Kennels? Fuck you. I hate dogs.
There we go, we're gonna say.
Just got me.
I'm hit. Leads to great shit.
That's me trying to be clever for a moment there. Right, well, that is a wrap. 756 zombies killed. I'm happy with that, guys. I've done the Easter egg. I didn't quite get to the Mark 25 gun, but I can do that another time. So, thank you all for watching, and have a good night. I'm Kibradders, and I am out.